You know, the thing about collection plates, they look a lot like hats.
Hey, everybody. Hey, I just wanted to tell you guys how excited we are about starting a praise band. You know, Ray and Courtney.
Courtney? You seen Courtney?
No.
Hey! Love rock and roll, everybody. Yeah, he's love rock and roll.
No.
You're not even wearing shoes.
No.
Shoes on this time.
I seen it with my eyes.
Church, pull the pants up and wear a belt. I can do that too. Marmalade Huckleberry Finn.
Rock and roll!
It doesn't look like it has good color, you know? It needs a little more vegetables, maybe some sunlight.
Go outside!
Shoot, man. Chris Tomlin ain't got nothing on this. Hey, what's up, everybody? Yeah, okay. I'm Courtney. And you know what? We just want to let you guys know that we are extremely, extremely excited about what we're going to be doing here. Starting this praise and worship band, this is something that we really want everyone to get involved with. If you feel led, if you feel like this is really something that you can really worship God with, if you feel called, that this is something you really want to be part of, something big, something that's up and coming, we want you part of this praise and worship band. So if you'd like to, after the service today, or even maybe sometime this week, go ahead, get a hold of us, get a hold of Eric or Ray or myself, and we'll go ahead and hook you up with something that's going to be great and be amazing. Come here, guys. Shuka's here at B. Baptist, man. We keep it real.
We wear our sunglasses at night.
What? It's a song from the 80s.
Some people just aren't connoisseurs.